So if we look at this specific example, okay, this is a study that was conducted measuring the amount of corn grown per acre for two different years in two countries. Okay, then we have the data shown in a frequency table, right? Again, we have two different things happening. So one thing that we need to know, right, is that the study is valid. We need to know that this is good data. We can't infer anything if the data is bad. Okay, so once we know about this data, we need to decide which of these can be inferred. Okay, so option A says the average amount of corn produced in the world in 2012 was 220 bushels per acre. Okay, so this, 222. This came from taking all the numbers, adding them up, and dividing by four, right? That's how we find an average. This is not something that we can infer. And the reason being is that this only looks at two particular countries, country A and country B. This inference would be about the entire world. So we are leaving out a lot of countries, okay, to be able to make inferences about the world. So not A. Option B says in the year 2016, country A will produce between 173 and 183 bushels of corn per acre. Okay, so that's looking at this information and saying, I think that this is what's going to happen in future years. Okay, and when we looked at the data points last week, we were given more information that we could sort of have a longer data table. We don't have enough data here to be able to make predictions about 2016, much less what those numbers will be in between. So we can't pick option B. Okay, option C says country B has better soil for growing corn. Well, we do see that country B has larger numbers, but we have no idea if that's based on the fact that there's better soil. Maybe country B is huge and country A is small. Okay, so we cannot do option C. Option D says in recent years, country B has produced more corn per acre than country A. Right, and that is the only thing that we can take from this data. We know that it is true from the data that we are given that in the past years, country B has sold more per acre than country A. So our correct answer here would be D.